Resetting a PC is the process of reinstalling Windows and returning the operating system to its original state. This process removes all installed applications, drivers, and settings changes that were made to the PC. Personal files such as photos and documents can also be removed, but choosing to keep them is also an option. To begin the reset process in Windows 10, open the Start menu and click the Settings button. Click on Update and Security, then select Recovery to advance to the next step. Choose Restart Now under the Advanced Startup heading to bring up a menu with several options. Select Troubleshoot from the menu and then click Reset This PC. To keep personal files intact after resetting the PC, click the Keep My Files button. If prompted, select the PC account name, type the password, and click the Continue button. Finally, click the Reset button to begin reinstalling Windows. To remove applications, settings, and personal files after resetting the PC, click the Remove Everything button. There are two options for removing files. Just removing the files is the quicker option, but taking the extra time to thoroughly wipe the drive clean when resetting Windows is recommended for a PC that is going to be given away, recycled, or sold. After choosing the method for removing personal files, click the Reset button to begin reinstalling Windows.